मॉर्निंग क्लास 12th, अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स हैव चेंज्ड, सीबीएसई हैज मेड अ लॉट ऑफ चेंजेस इन द सिलेबस, सो लेट्स डिस्कस द रिवाइज सिलेबस 2020-21. सर्टन टॉपिक्स हैव बीन डिलीटेड फ्रॉम ऑल एरियाज, बी इट रीडिंग, राइटिंग और लिटरेचर. First, I would like to touch on the topics that have been deleted from literature. Flamingo, 3 texts have been deleted: Poets and Pancakes, The Interview, Going Places, and one poem, A Roadside Stand. From Vistas, the deletions are The Tiger King, Journey to the End of the Earth, and Memories of Childhood. We had done Tiger King and Journey to the End of the Earth. But nothing ever goes waste. Tiger King is related to poaching, and Journey to the End of the Earth connects us with the issue of climate change. So somewhere or the other, it's going to help you. The deletions from the reading section are note making and summarizing. Some of you are very skilled at note making, but this topic has been deleted. From the writing skills, poster making has been deleted. That means in the short writing task, we'll have notice writing, advertisement, and formal invitations and replies. Formal invitations and informal invitations and replies. It's a new area. From letters, letter to the editor and letters for placing resumes or job applications, these two are there. The rest of the letters, that is letters of inquiry, complaint, placing order, they have been removed. From the long composition, speech and debate would not be tested. So the items to be tested will be article writing and report writing. These are the topics that have been deleted. Now let's come to the paper pattern. There'll be two parts. Part A, that will be objective. Part 2 or part B, it would be subjective. Each would be for 40 marks each. In part A, there'll be two unseen passages with the multiple choice questions. From literature, there'll be two extracts from stories from both the books Flamingo and Vistas. Likewise, there'll be one extract from the poems given in Flamingo. Again, the multiple choice questions will be there, comprising of 4 marks. There'll be 8 text-based questions from Flamingo and Vistas for 8 marks. So these are all brief and to the point. Paper pattern part B. This includes 16 marks only. 3 marks are for the notice and advertisement. There'll be a choice. Second would be formal or informal invitation and replies, again for 3 marks. Letter to the editor or job application, it will be for 5 marks. And article and or report writing will be for 5 marks. These are the long compositions. So altogether, this is what you have in the reading and writing section. From literature section, there will be 5 short answer type questions from Flamingo to be answered in 30 to 40 words. The weightage is 2 marks. Likewise, there will be 2 short answer type questions from Vistas, that is the supplementary reader, to be answered in 30 to 40 words, comprising of 2 marks. There will be 1 long answer type questions from both the books, Vistas and Flamingo. From Flamingo, it could be from prose or poetry. And these extended questions will be for global comprehension and extrapolation, as we call it, wherein you will have to express your views, linking them with the text. So this is the overall paper pattern that we have for 80 marks. Rest 20 marks are for ASL. So the change is good, a lot of topics which have been deleted have been, some have been done, some have not been done, but anyway it's a good change, less work, but then literature involves a lot of practice and its scoring provided you work regularly. All the best. Thank you.